You've got to get a hold of yourself.
I'm Jess. I'm here to show you the ropes. Can't have you tripping through the streets until you learn the basics. First things first, let's get you moving on two wheels. A bit more stable, it's time to get to work. Meet me here, at the other side of the plazaria. Okay, these guys are advertising for work. Use your camera app to scan that QR code.
Hello, aspiring bicycle courier. So let me get this straight. You want me, an owner of a moderately successful small-medium enterprise, to sign up to your delivery app? Ha, I'm something of a bicycle messenger myself. Actually, that's not true. I'm not. It sounds awful. But I've ordered enough burritos in my time to think I understand how this works. Tell you what, one of our suppliers is working on that construction site across town. They have a package they need to drop off here. Head over there and pick it up. If you can bring it back here in 3 minutes, we'll sign up to your app.
Okay, mate, I'll leave you to get your game face on. I'll speak to you again when you've signed these guys up. Good luck!
Thank you.
Whoa, you actually made it. All right, I guess we can give you guys a shot.
All right, nicely done. You'll be on Wall Street in no time. Delivering to Wall Street, I mean.
Ah, you be a bicycle courier. How fortuitous. One hears thy kind be interested in establishing an alliance most lucrative, perhaps. One summons thee to provide safe pest. Distribute one's package, then return anon. Fairly well, bicycle courier. Bicycle, fairly well, bicycle courier. For you, bicycle courier, one will summon thee via thy delivery application anon.
Well, got there in the end. Some businesses will only deal with you when your reputation is high enough, so it's important to raise your profile.
Welcome to Airman Trout's Fish and Chips. I'm Airman Trout. I sell fish and I sell chips. That's it. You got nothing on me. Tell you what, you run this job for me and I'll strongly consider signing up to your app. It's just a simple drop, no funny stuff. My guy will be waiting for you here. Don't be late and don't let me down. Now beat it. I've got fish to fry.
We'll be right back.
tell you what. You run this job for me. Now beat it. I've got fish to fry. Guy to do half measures. I'm all in.
Finally, when you've signed up enough businesses, you'll be able to trigger a delivery rush. You'll have a limited time to make as much as possible.
Just activated a delivery rush. Go you! You're now on the clock to pick up and deliver as many packages as possible before your time expires. In the game mode, you're likely not in any immediate mortal danger, but Death's icy grip is never far from us all. Where were we? Oh yes, let's start by confirming one of these deliveries. We can all dwell on the existential dread in our own time. Great job! I continue to be amazed by your skills. You're a credit to your species. This location has now been confirmed. They're expecting you, and this delivery won't disappear from your map. You can still stop and pick up from unconfirmed locations, but there's a chance you'll arrive too late and the package will no longer be available. You have enough space to run 3 deliveries simultaneously. Once you've confirmed or picked up 3 items, you won't be able to select or collect any more, not until you've delivered some packages. Right, let's pick up that delivery you selected. Full send, let's go! You made it! Praise be. It's truly an honor watching you work. You'll know. Okay then, you'd best drop that item off with its intended recipient. Chop chop! I should have expected nothing less but well, you look like you know what you're doing. I'll leave you to your own devices. It's been a privilege to watch you work. 10 out of 10, love what you do. Remember us all when you hit the big time. Bravo!
1, go! Thank you. 3, 2, 1, go!
Fan selector.
fuck.
Time good sucker cannon.
Oh.
What the car?